Because he spits poison.
He looks happy.
He looks very excited.
He looks like Ella.
That's what I was kind of thinking. Yeah. Reminds me of my dog. Of her dog.
Of your dog? Okay, keep her.
Your annoying dog.
Yeah,
oh yeah,
I
have to make
cat.
More beds here. That's right.
Doing to him.
Wood and hide.
Damn, alright, so I gotta like start over on some of them.
So I made some tools in there for you.
Yeah, I got a pickaxe and an axe. I would guess we're flying a ways away when we need wood, because we don't want to hack down our forest.
We can't actually destroy the redwoods.
Really?
That's cool.
Yeah, the lesser redwoods we can destroy, but the big ones, like the one we live on, you can't do damage.
That's awesome. I'm gonna have to get more metal for a spear or a sword or something.
Okay. I'm naming these beds. I'm gonna destroy the beds and ground floor now, because we don't need four. I mean, we're gonna aim for a bunk bed eventually, so. Not much to worry about there.
I didn't even know there were beds there, so.
Yeah, I put two down in case we died, and we did die a lot. It helped.
It's part of Ark.
I don't know where I got this chitin from, but I'm thankful to have it. Still going to need polymer for a great many things.
Go fix up some of my buttons here. There is. Alright, whistle all neutral is this one. All passive is this one, and whistle all. Attack my target is this one. That way when I get off of this thing I can make sure I'm neutral.
Yeah. I mean there isn't too much they need to worry. I'd say the biggest threat is actually the Titanosaur in this area. That's about it. There isn't much else that can really put a dent in these guys for the most part. I had to make some standing torches. It's really, really, really
Yeah, I can't
dark.
See anything, and I was trying to get stuff to make torches before dark, but I didn't quite get there. It'd be cool if these guys could also dive underwater. That would make them even better.
I could see that as, like, another type of variant.
Didn't they eventually do that to Skyrim?
Well, there's two dragons in Skyrim that burst from the water in the DLC.
See, I've never seen that, but I didn't play it much after the DLC came out. I played the shit out of it before that, and then I got Dark Souls and quit playing Skyrim.
Yeah, in the Dawnguard DLC, there's two aquatic dragons, and they're the only of their type in the entire game. Like, they're the only ones that exist. Which is kind of a shame, because they're awesome.
Well, there's only two total?
Only two, and when you kill them, they're gone.
That's weird.
Yeah, you go in this ice lake, this glacier lake, and they burst from it, and they attack you both together. Of course, by that time, you're pretty much a god, so they're foolish.
Dude, when it's nighttime, find the house. Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
So dark.
Yeah, I just made standing torches. I'm gonna get some wood up there and light
I it. Just got some wood if you need some.
Okay, yeah.
That's went out to go get wood and stone and stuff and never got the stone because it got too dark to see.
We have a really close metal vein next to us, too. We have a huge area with metal, so we have ready access to metal crystals as well. And obviously, like, all the different animals to get hide and shit from.
Let me down, D-Lo.
Put that there, like that, huh? This one up. Here we go. I could stand to. Oops, sorry. Go through. I could stand to get some more wood. I'm going to make some more and put them on the top.
Oh, here. Here.
Oh, you have wood?
Yeah.
Thank you. Nice little home. I like it. I have that nice hatch door there for no real reason. I guess we won't land an RG in there or something. We can. I haven't tested to see if the wyverns can go through that, but it'd be funny if they could.
It wouldn't fit in the place very well, though.
Keto's made itself at home. It was quite comfy for a time. It was like, yeah. Then I had to put a ceiling on, and it got all upset. It started blowing fire everywhere.
Burn the house down.
Yeah, it's like, if I can't live here, neither can you. I've lit this place up a bit, so... We don't have to worry about falling to our deaths too much. You just look out that window. Nice big waterfall out there.
Yeah.
And there's a whole layer of areas below us, too, with animals and resources and all sorts of crazy stuff.
Do we have a fire anywhere?
There's a campfire down below. I was going to build another one up here, but yeah, we have a campfire available.
Go cook some of them.
What did I need? That's right, I needed wooden fence. Yes. I have to build wooden fences.
Oh, last night when I went to bed, my neck was so stiff. It was bad.
I had a headache earlier today, but I didn't wake up that way. I was okay, and then it just fucking started for no reason.
Yeah, I went to bed with a super stiff neck, woke up, and it was hurting, and then took, like, 4 Advil, 2 Tramadol, and 2 Excedrin migraines, and around noon, did the same thing, and then a couple hours ago, did the same thing. Life on pain meds. What
so
can you do?
You gotta make it through. I'm gonna make a sign.
These fireflies look cool.
Yeah. There's also mushrooms.
Yeah, I noticed that. They light up. I like the green. I don't know if they're fireflies too or what. I like the green ones.
Yeah, those are fireflies.
There, up higher and stuff.
It's very pretty.
Well, this is cool. Since we're on the center, at least Keto can play now.
Yeah, that too. She didn't know if the content would merge over, and I said it makes sense that it would merge over, because if you're playing on a public server, people could import their characters from Scorched Earth to this, you know, server. There's nothing stopping them from doing that. So, yeah, you'd be able to use the Scorched Earth content as long as it's imported in. And sure enough, she can use the, you know, wyverns and everything. The Jerebos. But accessing Scorched Earth by its lonesome? No. No, she can't do that. She has to buy it. Fence foundation. Walls. I love the center. I really love the center. I love it more than the actual aisle. I mean, probably just because it's new, but in general.
Oh. Well, so far I like it more just because I'm seeing more stuff than I've seen on the aisle already.
Yeah.
I just got here.
It's a large.
Whoever took their time to actually make all this crap. It'd be awesome. Dude. We're gonna have to put up railing up here or something. I got up the ladder and almost walked off the edge. Almost. Stopped.
Yeah, I can put railing.
Yeah, you're holding W and it's still kinda dark.
Yeah.
I didn't realize I was up the ladder until I was a little farther, yeah.
I didn't realize I didn't put railing on that section. I can do that very easily.
So the rope ladder, you can only retract it from up above. That's cool. That's how it should be.
Yeah. So you can't have somebody waiting for you and then they get impatient and they decide to kill you. However, you can't have somebody trying to grief you from above.
Yeah.
Like, oh, shit.
I don't remember how to mark spots on the map. I know there's a way, though.
I forgot how to do that, too.
I thought there was a way. Either way, it should be easy to find this, just looking at the map. It doesn't look like a bunch of the same thing, so... Cool. Go look around.
Yeah, this map is huge. There's also an underworld, too. Like a huge, vast network. There's a sun underground.
What?
Yeah, I shit you not. And it's actually really well hidden. I only know of one... I know of one area in the entire game, and I don't know it by heart, but I know of one area where if you go down the spiraling tunnel, there is a drop down into this, like, center of the earth kind of deal. There's a sun over a lake underground.
That's kind of weird.
It's beautiful, though. And there's, like, pterodons, there's saber cats, there's T-Rexes, raptors, there's a brano that lives down there. And it's a pretty big area. Like, me saying it, you're probably thinking, oh, it's a giant cave. No, it's an underworld. It's big. It's pretty big.
That's crazy.
I'm just building some walls up here so that we don't go fly. If we're on the second floor, we don't go flying off the edge where the doorway is. It's a little bit rough. Okay. Walls up there. Now it's time to get those. What I just said I would do is put the railing up. House looks really nice. Okay. I'm trying to be aware if anything's trying to attack me down here.
Right.
You never know. Least suspected something is sneaking behind you.
nice.
You know what I'll probably do? I'll probably start work on a lower fence. That way when we do land, we have somewhere safe to go. The treehouse itself is very safe. There's like nothing that's going to get in our way, but I don't want to take the chance with anything else.
Wow, this cavern looks awesome.
Found a cave.
Yeah, with the waterfall coming down into it.
Oh, yeah. There's also runes on the map, too. Huge, like, castle-like runes.
That would suck. You fly through the waterfall, and then all of a sudden, fall to the ground. No, I'm wet! Like a moth. Oh, yeah. That'd be cool if the moths did that.
It would make sense.
A waterfall and they just kind of get stuck and fall.
That would make sense. Who knows, maybe they do that, because there's no, like, there's really no waterfalls in the other thing.
Right.
I mean, there's a few, but there's not many. You don't have time to test it, really. Kind of encumbered myself like an idiot.
Out here eating the shit out of anything I can, trying to get some levels.
If you find the Allosaurus, kill those. They'll give you a shitload of levels. We, we lost Keto to a group. Not actually not because of the Allosaur. We killed an alpha, and we were wondering what was on its body. She jumps off. I jumped off before her, and my wyvern started to freak out, like started to run towards the body, and I was like, okay, this is bad because he's gonna zoom away. Keto tried it, hoping for great success. Nope. Nope. Her wyvern gunned, left her on the ground. Brave soul, she still went for it, and was eaten by a saber.
I didn't know there were bears.
You don't remember the dire bear?
Nope.
They were on your other server.
I never played with them.
Huh. I had a dire bear on your server. I had a rainbow rhino as well towards the end.
Yeah, I remember the rhino.
I'm surprised you don't remember the bear. You probably never really got to see him that much.
I never saw the beaver either. I just know that they're there.
There's a lot of beavers on this map. There's so many beavers.
Probably the bear is the only meat eater I'm seeing while I'm out here. It's just where I'm at, I guess.
Yeah.
Up, what's up? This place has so many layers.
Oh, yes. This map is...
There's a Rex.
Like, I forget the exact dimensions, but I would say it's about 3 times larger. Or, no, I'd say... No, probably 2 times larger than the Isle.
You think this bird could take on a Rex?
Bird? You mean the...
Yeah, the Wyvern.
Wyvern? Yeah, yeah. It's a higher tier animal. Keto was biting one up. No fear. Just teeth.
Never mind. I didn't even have to touch it. Rex is dead. He fucked with a couple rhinos. 3 rhinos. Get his ass kicked. The rhinos look all sorts of screwed up, but they won. And then I finished off one of the rhinos. Pissed off the other two, and I just kind of flew off. I know they could hurt.
Yeah, they.
Yeah, that's alright.
Some damage in.
That's alright, I killed them.
Where are those rhinos?
What are you gonna knock out?
I don't know, I'm trying to decide. I guess. but a moose or elk or whatever the hell these are.
Yeah, just try it on something simple. See if he'll do it without knocking them dead. Oh, I still need more stone. Are you kidding me?
One hit and he's running. Right behind him. Hits, he's still running.
It's supposed to act like a trank. It'll add up.
Four hits. Bleeding pretty bad, but he's not dead. Well, I killed an elo just from breathing on it.
Huh. Maybe it is designed for bigger animals.
Killed a wolf just from breathing.
Yeah, I guess maybe.
And an RG and. Another RG.
It's a storming.
Now I have a pissed off Ankylo coming at me.
That's awesome. Yeah, you killed my friend. Like, I'm sorry, but you're shit.
Yeah. Just walking slow, and he's running as fast as he can, waddling towards me. Dude, he can't catch me, even on a slow walk. I had to get my stamina back. I couldn't fly away. I was out of stamina from sitting there spitting at stuff. But, it seems to kill things, at least the things I'm shooting at.
Huh.
It killed an Ankylo, a wolf, the deer elk thing, all that just from spitting at it. Got a Rex right here. Killed a rhino by spitting?
Christ almighty.
Well, the rhino was fighting a Rex. I was just trying to hit the Rex, really, and I killed a rhino. Killed another rhino.
Bites me in half. They're beautiful. They're terrifying. Oh shit. Got stuck in a tree. Land, damn it, don't crap. Yeah, he's landed. Oh, he's sitting
over here. Yeah, we got a Carno over here. I'll go take care of him.
Okay.
Over here picking on everything that he can. He's chasing a Gallimimus. He can't catch that shit. Like, not at all. Now he's chasing a RG. Actually, he's smaller than an RG. That. Or Carn. What? What is that? Is that a Carno?
Yeah, it's a Carno.
Is smaller than an RG?
Yeah, RGs are
fatter. Now this RG's pissed. Oh my god. Alright, RG, let me turn around, buddy. Got me. And he died to the Carno.
zinc into the butt. Nice. He's dead. I wonder if melee attack speed, attack damage, I should say, actually pulls into that. I wonder.
Oh, I don't know. That's the main thing I've been raising so far in this guy.
It might. I mean, it's an attack, but it's an external attack.
Right. It's not technically melee, so no telling. However they programmed it.
I'll have to save up for a... Let's see. Well, I need to make a behemoth gateway again.
900. 900 rock, 900 wood, 900 thatch, I think.
Yeah.
Is that what we need?
Yep. 900 of wood, thatch, stone.
I'll go get some wood. I'll be back.
Okay. We have around... Well, I used up a lot of the wood, so we have like 46 wood. But wood's really easy. Wood's really easy to get. Stone's going to be more of an issue, but not too much. Thatch is, you know, I have thatch here. I'm going to put some thatch in. And now we're at 313 thatch out of 900. Not bad. Yeah. Yeah, let's build a gateway down here. Just so we can get larger animals in and out.
Yeah.
The wyverns, not, you know, aren't really a big issue for that, but if we get other animals, it'd be nice to be able to move.
Man, I just want to, I want a melee jump. As I'm running, I want to, you know, use my jetpack and fly faster. It just doesn't seem to work like that.
No.
Oh, dude, I got all the wood in one sitting, but I can't move.
Yeah, that's a little much. You may have to start tossing it towards your wyvern. Oh, wait, do you mean, are you on the wyvern and you can't move?
No, he's kind of... I told him to come here, and he's not close enough. He's just hovering now. I called him, and he's just like, eh.
What do you want, Confies? Oh, shit. Trying to fucking kill me.
I don't know how to tell him distance close. Like, come closer.
Let's see. Press T, and he'll fly. But the thing is, he looks to fly above you.
Yeah, I press T, and he's still just hovering.
I see,
Let's see. Too fat.
Yeah.
Land. He's like, I can't, I'm too fat to land.
He's also still following you, so. Make sure you turn that off, too, by pressing U.
Done. Alright, let's see.
This is like the perfect landscape to build like a fucking castle. Just have like these wyverns as the guardians.
Right.
Yeah, game's tanking. Lovely. Let's see.
Alright, he can fly now. Alright, I have more than enough wood. I just ditched almost everything out of his inventory. I kept the good stuff, and I'm gonna put it back in him. I kept a few stacks of meat, a few piles of hide. I want to be like Frankie.
Guys, we're like Frankie. We got all this hide.
Kept the chitin and the crystal. All right.
Yeah, we can have a use for that later.
Still flying slow, but I'm flying, so that's a plus. Where do we need the wood? Down below or up?
Down below. Down. Right. We're building it down below. Putting a gate up on the treehouse is kind of an unnecessary step.
I'm going to land as close as I can to that smithy, so maybe I can just stand up and put it all in there.
That's what I was doing. I was just carting it over.